Hello students, welcome to my YouTube channel Sun Academy. In this lecture we are going to solve a question of interpolation and extrapolation in statistics through Lagrange method. Why Lagrange method? When the distance between the value of x is unequal, then at that time you have to adopt Lagrange method. Now see, here value of x and y are given, distance between these two variables is 3, while these two variables 2, here 1, that means distance is unequal, and against 17 y is not given. So this will be x0, x1, x2, and this will be our x, y0, y1 and y2. Formula for Lagrange is yx is equal to y0, x minus x1 and x minus x2 upon x0 minus x1. x0 minus x2. You will have to start from y0. Here from x1 and x2 will be subtracted, and at denominator from x0, x1 and x2 will be subtracted. Then after will come y1. So x minus x0 and x minus x2 divided by x1 minus x0, x1 minus x2. Then after will come y2, so x minus x0 and x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x0 and x2 minus x1. Now we will replace all these with values. So 20, x is 17, x1 is 15, 17 minus 18, at denominator it will be x0 is 12 minus 15, 12 minus 18. Then after will come y1, that is 32, x is 17, x0 is 12, 17 minus x2 is 18, divided by x1 is 15 minus 12, 15 minus, at last will come y2, that is 42, x is 17 minus 12, 17 minus 15. Then after x2 is 18, 18 minus 12 and 18 minus, let's check again, 20, y0, x is 17 minus x1 15 minus x2 18, divided by 12 minus 15 and 12 minus 18, that means x0 minus x1 and x0 minus x2. Then after comes y1, x minus x0, x minus x2 divided by x1 minus x0 and x1 minus x2. y2, 42, x minus x0 and x minus x1. Then after x2 minus x0 and x2 minus x1. Now we will simplify this. 20, 2 minus 1 minus 3 minus 6, 32, 5 minus 1 and 3 minus 3, 42, 5, 2, 6 and 3. Now we will simplify this. 2, 3 जा 6 minus minus cut. 2, 3 जा 6 minus minus cut. So this will be minus 20 divided by 9 minus minus cut. 32 into 5. 160 divided by 9. 2, 3 ja 6. So two 10 divided by 9. So LCM will be 9 minus 20 plus 160 plus 2 10. 350 divided by 9. 38.88 will be Y17. In this way, Lagrange method is used when a distance between the value of X is unequal. We will have to adopt Lagrange method. First, you allot X0, X1, X, X2. X will be allotted to whom against the value of Y is missing. Y0, Y1, Y2. Then formula will start if there are four values, one is missing. So Y0, X minus X1 and Y0, X minus X1, X minus X2. Then after X0 minus X1 and X0 minus X2. Similarly, the second step and third step will be written Y1 into X minus X0 and X minus X2. At division X1 minus X0, X1 minus X2. Then after comes Y2, X minus X0 and X minus X1. At division X2 minus X0 and X2 minus X1. Then after placing all the values and simplifying, we got Y17. Student, if still you haven't subscribed, do subscribe, do comment, like our videos. Or if you doesn't like, do comment definitely.